Jackson Holliday did it again. For his second time in just four games, Jackson Holliday hit a leadoff home run. Holliday took a slider from White Sox prospect Johan Dominguez deep Tuesday night. This, coupled with Jackson's opening day home run during his very first at bat, has many fans wondering just why Holliday didn't get the call up to start the season. Do the Orioles really think he's not ready? Or is this service time manipulation?